Sports Pittsburgh for the highlights of the game seen on the NHL Network in the U.S.
Shoots it, and he fanned on it. He reached back to pull the trigger and kind of lost control. Didn't get a good clean shot away. Now the point comes from right in the drive. Sonny Bob. Is set free. He's back on the ice. He stays out here and looking for the lead pass, but it's behind Sidney Crosby and a quick counter. Brad Marchand scores with turnovers in the neutral zone and quick counters the other way. And boy, was that a quick counter. Here's Malkin with it now to the forehand. He back into the front. Just score! Just like that, Chris Arthur drifts one into the goal behind Tim Thomas. Come again, looking for more. Sidney Crosby to the left wing to Kunitz. Kunitz cross ice. Oh, good chance there. Lewandowski fanned on the game. They come out and score. Chris Kunitz.
The ice is rough right now, so we'll see a little, get a little back end in the third period. They don't score here.
Crosby closes in right there. They score. Malkin. He was able to tip it between the legs. And the Pittsburgh Penguins get a huge power play goal to make it 4-2. Now Seidenberg on his backhand, back for Horton. Nathan Horton shooting, scoring! What a shot! He fired that upstairs.
This is a big forward, be able to gracefully make that move and shoot the puck like that. What a goal!
And Johnson was screened on it. You can see, did not see that shot coming. Another chance to score. The Bruins are right back in this hockey game as Zdeno Chara rifles one into the goal. And all of a sudden, it's 4-4. Back behind the net for Dupuis. Up the wall comes Donikoski. A little indecisive there. And now he's caught. And another chance for the Bees. Thornton shooting, and he scores. And the Bruins take a 5-4 lead. Sean Thornton, of all people, scoring the go-ahead goal.
And that was right in the wheelhouse for McCullough coming down the slot.
Oh, he dodged the check there. Centering, it goes into the net. How did that go in? Blake Wheeler on the doorstep. The puck came right on a stick. And he just backhanded a right past Brent Johnson.
This is a game that will not sit well with anybody in the Penguins organization. It's just a tough one as Lucic fires into the empty net and makes it 7-4.